Welcome to the React Scheduler tutorial. In this video, I will show you how to export Syncfusion React Scheduler appointments to an Excel document. The scheduler supports exporting all its appointments to an Excel file. First, let me open an existing React tab where I've added the Syncfusion React Scheduler component with a data source property bound to schedule data. If you want to learn how to get started with the React Scheduler component, check out the video link on the YouTube card above. You can also find this example by following the link in the description below. Now I run this application using the npm start command. Notice that the scheduler renders with the provided appointments. Next, I will demonstrate how to export these appointments to an Excel file using the export to Excel method. By default, you can export all the default fields of the scheduler map through the scheduler event settings property. To use scheduler component reference, first I import the useRef from React. Then I declare the component reference name schedule object and bind with the ref property of the scheduler component. Using the scheduler reference, I can access the built-in method called export to Excel. To use the built-in export to Excel method, I need to import Excel export module from Syncfusion React Scheduler package and inject the Excel export module to Scheduler services. Next, I need to display the Excel export button to export Scheduler events with a simple button click. For that, I will directly import the button component from the Syncfusion React Buttons package, as I have already installed the Syncfusion EJ2 React Buttons package. Then I define the button component with the content Excel export and bind the event onClick with event handler export click. Next, I create the export click method. In this method, I call the export to Excel method using the schedule reference to export events to an Excel file. Here, you can see the Excel export button. When I click the button, it will initiate the download of the Excel file. As you can see, the scheduler events have been successfully exported to an Excel file, and all the default fields are included. Next, I will show you how to export with custom fields. However, if you want to export appointments with custom fields, specify the required fields in the export to Excel method. For that, I import export options module from Syncfusion React Scheduler package. This class allows you to define the specific options for the Excel export. In export click method, I create an instance of export options. In the export options, the fields property is set to an array of strings containing the fields I want to export. In this case, ID and subject will be exported. Finally, I pass the options instance as an argument to the export to Excel method. When I click the Excel export button, the file is downloaded. I open it and you can see that the exported Excel file contains only the custom fields I specified. Next, I will show you how to export custom event data. By default, the whole event collection bound to the scheduler gets exported as an Excel file. If you want to export only specific scheduler events or some custom event collection, follow these steps. First, I create a list of appointment data called custom data source. In this list, define the specific appointments I want to export. In the export to Excel method, set the custom data property to bind the created list of custom data sources. When I click the button, it will download the Excel file with custom scheduler events. Next, I will show you how to customize the Excel file format. By default, the Excel file will be exported in the XLSX format. You can also export the scheduler data to CSV format. Inside the method, I will set the format to CSV in the export type property. See, when I click the Excel export button, it will download the file in CSV format. Let's have a quick summary. In this video, we showed you how to export appointments to an Excel file in the Syncfusion React Scheduler component. Additionally, we covered some functionalities related to exports, such as customized fields, specific events, and customize the export file format. You can get a working example from GitHub repository linked in the description for this video. You can also see if you're eligible for our community license, which will provide you a free license key to use our products. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it useful, give it a like and subscribe to our channel.